What about the internet and Twitter and Facebook and all of this? Has it been hard for you to acclimate to all of these things? I mean, I follow you on Twitter, but I have a feeling that's not even you Twittering.
What I do on Twitter, I started it when it was a novel thing, and then I sort of pulled back. I do have news alerts that go out, because I figure my role as Alex Witt is, I'm here to bring you the news. That's what I'm paid to do. So I have news alerts that NBC News sanctions as being important, and I get those out to people. That's my job. I don't think it's important, nor do I particularly think people care if, you know, as other colleagues of mine have tweeted from the airport after going to a White House correspondence dinner. I'm at the airport heading back from the White House correspondence dinner. I seek more privacy than that. And I guess I don't have the ego to think that people give a rat's derriere about if I've, you know, I'm like, really, do you care about that? Thing is, I'm being counseled that maybe they do want more of that, because people that do like my work and follow me, maybe they want a little more. So I have to find a place where I'm comfortable giving a little bit more of me personally without too much.